Hello there, Internet. Version 2 here with Let's Play Pokemon Sun. Today we're heading back to Aether House for reasons? I can't remember why we were heading back there. I know we were told a reason, but I don't recall what it was. Pardon me. Oh! Because Damn, is it? I don't get it. Hi, Plumeria. It takes these dumb grunts way too long to deal with you kids. My turn now. Have you stolen Nebby? Have you stolen Nebby? Next time you're in that way, I'm not holding anything back. Did they come here to steal Nebby? You motherfuckers! Stop fucking with Nebby. Assholes. Hi, Plumeria. I love your stomach tattoo, by the way. Wow. Yeah, I have rock tomb, so not too scared. Level 34 though, damn. Rock tomb. Oh, air cutter, no. No, what will I do? Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. Stop with the confusion. Why is there so much? There's a lot of confusing Moon's enemy is in this game. I feel like it's a lot more than usual. Don't. Yeah! Rock turn. Bam. Got at least half, so. Team Skull. Still not fast. Actually, no, that's fine. These Pokemon are actually pretty fast. Crobat's like insanely fast. Rock turn! Bonk! Bam! Fuck you up. Hell yeah. Bye, Golbat. Got experience. Mindy level 31. McGraw level 32. Hell yeah. Madan's level 32. Langolina level 32. Why didn't I have this on before? Why didn't I fucking have experience share on before? Oh, it's gonna make things a lot less frustrating. This also seems really, really tiny. It's just me here. This also seems quite tiny. Toxic. Badly poisoned. Oh. Come on. High horsepower. You are fucked. Bye, Salazzle. Hell yeah. Oh, fuck it. Level 35, man. You're my highest level Pokemon, I think. I can't stand myself right now. Haha, I'm a bit shady. You gonna run away like a little bitch? Like a little fucking coward? Yeah, yeah. We defeated all of you. Now I understand why my grunts waste so much time battling kids. If you want us to return the Pokemon, then you'll have to come to us. Alone. The boss is dying to meet you. See you at our base in Po-Town. The Pokemon back? Well, fuck. Battles you can't afford to lose aren't any fun. Buster Wolf! Nebby's gone, right? Oh! Oh, the little kid. Oh, no, Nebby, you're still here. If we want to get the Pokemon back, if he's asked to go to Po-Town alone with no backup, I'll... It's Team Skull... Oh, okay, so it's Team Skull headquarters. You're going to go through... Try to find this guy on Route 15 who's wearing a kimono. Oh, someone was mentioning kimono person. Might be able to help you get to Po-Town. I'll get your Yingos back. I'll get it, don't worry. Rare Candy! I have no max revives left, I'm now also realizing, well, I fucked up. Isn't you guys gonna be okay? We gotta find it. My circuits can't take this kind of stress. Pokemon been double at that, maybe even hurt. Can't see any idea. I will do my best. Pew! Why are you facing me? Gonna help. I am gonna help. Private playground, yeah. What do you have to say? Feel so scared, can't sleep at night with that. Don't worry, I'll get it back before the end of the night. Because you can stop them? It's fine. Don't worry about it. It's fine. It's not your fault entirely. Fuck, such a dick. Were you a trainer? Yeah. Oh, hey, I think I found the person. I think it's Wonder White. Hello? Man, oh man, what is going on today? Someone actually bothered to come to this kind of sad place? I'll take you on, keep you company. Uncle Grimsley's gonna flip a coin. Will it be heads or tails? Neither. With the land on its side. You are a fucking character. Look at your design, Jesus. Astonishing. I'd indeed been planning on having Skyrim snatch it out of the air as it spun into the sky. A loss is a loss. I'll give you Sharp Peter's information for your ride pager then. Ride it to victory. Yeah! Maybe... Oh! It's the rock smashing the water. There was a thing on, I think, melee bitch like that. I gotta go back there at some stage. Here's a bit more unwanted advice. Protown lies at the end of other end of Route 16 here, but it's thoroughly occupied by Team Skull. You shouldn't go unless you want trouble. Oh, I want trouble. They're gonna be trouble. Grimsleep. Hope I might battle you. Who are you, Grimsleep? Right, tell what you're gonna say. The infamous Protown. It's a bit scary, but I guess we've got no choice but to search it. I love having Rokum just, like, be our partner, like, for this. Called the wrong Pokemon. No. Do I have to call Sharpedo specifically? I just have to call Sharpedo specifically. Ah! Is it wearing a life vest? No, it's not. I was about to say, is it wearing a life vest? Ah! Rock smash! Yeah! Big rock bonk! Is there anything under there? No, there wasn't. Ah! Go Sharpedo! Wow! And bonk! And bonk! Duh! There was a Pokemon in that one, I think. Was it from the rock? Or just in the water? Finneon! I'm gonna guess it was just in the water. Oh, why do I have Artax out? That's a bad idea. Not while I'm in the water. Not while I'm in the fucking water. And you're still poisoned! I didn't heal you. I'm so sorry. I'm an idiot. What can I say? Felicity! Come here. You still have your grass type moves. Gust! That actually hurts me a little bit. Actually, I can see what never-ending nightmare is like. Jeez. It won't be as good as Spirit. Well, I'm guessing, but... The thousand arrows, whatever it was. Sinister arrow, that's like never-ending nightmare. Oh, transform the landscape. Giant hands coming in everywhere, and of course it explodes. It's always got to explode. And everyone gets experience. Yay! Should we put someone who's not level 35 at the front though? I mean, you're effective at the front, Felicity, but I should put someone who's not that high. Put Mindy back at the front. Actually, no, Langolina can go. Gotta get my starters leveled up a little bit more. Bow! Smash all the rocks! Bam! These islands here, can I even get on these islands? I don't think I can. Like... Oh! Stardust! There's some Stardust waiting in the rock. As like. Oh, hi. First one just popped out of nowhere. I'm gonna eat with my Sharpedo. Nom 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 nom. That didn't work. Pokemon interrupted me. Pokemon interrupted. Fuck you, Finneon. I was doing the cool thing. I was doing a cool thing and you ruined it. Get you. Not very effective. Why did I put you at the front? You have all the water attacks. Ah, fuck it. Oh shit, it's almost 32. So it's actually a higher level than me. Great. Disarming was. Bam! This was a stupid idea. This is a terrible idea. How do you still have so many shit moves, Langley? How have you not gotten any better moves? I should look at TMs for you. Oh, and of course, confused me. Did that critically end confuse me? Fuck you, Finneon. I fucking leaving. Fuck. Oh, awesome. Special attack, I should leave. Thank you. Okay, yeah, I'm not using you at the front in this section. I'll go back to Mindy. Wait, no. No. Go, Mindy. Come to the front. Should really heal our attacks. I'm not going to, but hey. Now, I gotta eat the guy. So. Didn't work. Bonk! I'm just on the other side of the rocks. I just went all the way around just to go on the other side. Actually, I need to fight that trainer. Because I need to get the... I need to fight all the trainers so I can fight that person back at the beginning. So I actually do need to go back and fight that trainer in the water. So that's what they were after. Right. Acrobatics! Fuck you up! Bam! Ah, problem solver. Back to being able to one-shot wild Pokemon. Hell yeah. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness gracious. I feel like the hiccups are getting worse as time goes on. Is that a thing? That's not a thing. I thought that was a thing, but it wasn't a thing. Alright, da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Crap, you spotted me! Don't throw the air tank! No! Boom, boom. Damn. Oh, fucking these poses. Oh my god. That is so incredibly cool. Tentacruel! Oh shit. Was it the giant one that just Godzilla's the whole town? It's not? No, okay. But Asdol's the guy. Seriously, the perspective of these Pokemon and none of them, like, none if... or very few of them look like the size they're meant to. It's kinda weird. Oh my god. You didn't die in one attack? Barrier! Fuck. Die! Alright, fine. Air cutter. You're gonna be a dick about it. Air cutter. Gross. And that was a critical hit. Fuck. Got acrobatics then. Another one of those. Stop it. Stop it. I don't even know this will kill now. Just. Bye. Got a boosted experience. Yeah, level 32. Hell yeah, level up. Boy, I am. Rest your team to experience. Matanza, level 33. Oh, so close to leveling up. Furious. Why this level? Felicity got to 36. Hell yeah. Bubble, bubble, bubble. I synchronize dive. Yeah, that means I fucked you up. I'm gonna fuck you up. I'm gonna say fuck you up. Bam! Bam! Big shock attack! Bah. Anything hiding here? Alright, okay. Bah. Okay, before I get- wait, this looks like a separate beach. This might be a hidden area beach. Before the big beach is next. Finneon, what's your fucking shit problem? Let me kill you. Bye! Fuck! I'll stop that succeeding. Why do I keep having to be the opposite gender? Fuck you! Acrobatics! Bam! Experience share for everyone. Ah! Communist experience! Woo woo! Bam. You a trainer? Just doing your crunches. This shit is fucking magic! Being able to do that is magic. I'm not even kidding. When I try and do that, I legitimately don't even know how to use my abs properly to like make myself set up. And I wish I was joking when I said that, but I'm not. I legitimately don't know how to use my ab muscles to do setups. I really don't. It's a travesty, it's a train wreck. Dive ball. Anything, what's this? Train tips, you've got different kinds of berries, Poképelago. I don't care about Poképelago. Yo, fight me. Abs, abs. When I get in the ocean, I get pricked by a coastal or a Pikimiku. Abs, abs. Hello to both of you, Yumi and Jake. Seriously, how do you fucking do sit-ups like that? I legitimately don't know how to use my ab muscles. Like, it's not even that, like, my ab muscles aren't strong enough to pull me up. It's that I legitimately don't even know how to use them to pull myself up. It's pretty fucking bad. This was the worst super Pokemon I could have brought out. I should have recognized that there were swimmers and I would have been... This is a dumb idea. Whoops! Whoops. Actually, that's probably a bad idea to waste the same this. I mean, I've got Bite, so I can still fuck up Slowbro. And you can just sing the Gold Duck and hopefully it works. Use Bite! Yes, not this won't go well. Oh, Zen Headbutt is throwing magic at people? Oh, okay. It worked! Yay! Sing works. Don't do that. That's not fair. Okay. Bite your face, Slowbro. And I will also send out a bubble beam at you, Slowbro. Bite! Ah. You're a sturdy motherfucker, you know that? Eh. Bubble beam! Bam! It's fucking nothing. Water pulse and dead. Well, nice knowing you all. Bye. Alright, fine, Felicity, come here. I don't have Razor anymore, do I need them both, do I? I'm fairly certain I've got Ledge and not the other one. Yeah. Well. Kill Slowbro. And then sing on Golduck just in case Golduck wakes up. Grass Blanch! Please kill. Yay! Bye! Haha. Got busy experience. Hey, level 33! Oh, we're gonna get the. Maybe by the end of this episode, we'll have all three starters fully leveled. Double Slap? Yes, because it's a fucking damaging move. How much damage does it do? Oh, it's that one. Yeah, don't learn that, man. Yeah, you woke up! Screech. And sink back. Ah, you knew it before, you bastard. Fuck you. Alright, Grass Pledge your ass! And Summoning Voice your butthole. Summoning Voice its birth, I'm sure. I mean, it'll kill anyway. Bye! Bye! There's experience. Hey! Sun sort of levels up if you didn't die super early in the fight too. Bam! McGrubber's 33, yeah. Or, it's because Pikimiku gets stuck to my behind. How do they get stuck there? My girl duck and I were distracted by our surroundings. Are you talking about the hot girl next to you? Hell yeah, level up. I got you later and you're leveling up before Matanza. Poor Matanza. Makes sense, I'm drinking water.
For the water evolution.
Hell yeah! Primarina. Woo woo! Is the end of your hair supposed to be a hand? Hell yeah, Primarina. Look at this thing! Look how elegant this Pokemon is. And now you'll finally be part fairy! I hope. Oh, diggity, look at you, you're on fire! You fill the single page, we've got a bingo over here. It controls its water balloons with song. The melody is learned from others of its kind and is passed down from one generation to the next. Hell yeah. You're gonna let it move? Sparkling Aria, yes. I'm assuming I will need that. For the Z crystal that you have. They use a burst into song, emitting many bubbles. Any Pokemon suffering from a burn will be healed by the touches of these bubbles. Why does the... Like, is it to use on your partner and it doesn't damage them? Or does it just, is it just a move that happens to heal burns? Because if you're using it on an enemy, why would you want to heal their burns? Does it do more damage if it heals burns? Because if so, I can understand, but... Oh, I stopped them doing an exercise. If you're on a date at the beach, you can see your girl's swimsuit. That's what I was thinking about. My girl's been training the whole time. Pokemon 6 me just like shoulder biting down on Slowbro's tail. What is with your booty that makes Pokemon just want to tap that? Yes, I'll ride a Pokemon. Oh, okay, so your last ride Pokemon's the one that you go on. Whoa. Got a bit crazy there. And who we got? Finneon! Hi, Finneon! Linguini! Oh, elegant as fuck, look at that. Shall I see what Sparkling Aria does, even though it doesn't do much damage? Let's see what it does. Oh, it explodes all over the place. Water balls. Bonk. Man, I need the Z crystals for these two. But I can imagine that's going to be difficult to get in this game, given the whole... Yeah. Langley is confused. Ow, no! Put yourself in confusion. Gust, stop! Ugh. Fucking... Yeah, fuck you. Fuck everything about you. Sparkling Aria. Sparkling Aria, yeah! Elegant singing! Boom, 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 boom! Explosions everywhere. That's a really nice looking move. I love the way that looks. There's an experience. Hell yeah. Da 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 da. Anything else? Oh, there's a trainer there. Anything else in this water over here? There's one trainer left over here. Which I will change my. I can change party while I was out in the water. I don't know why I had to come to land to do it. Go for Magrubber. Because we haven't used Magrubber in a while, and Magrubber is electricity. I should be using it more on these water Pokemon. Now that I'm thinking about it. Now that I'm not thinking in a completely stupid manner. Yo, fight me! I'm not a mermaid, I'm a Pokemon trainer in a bikini. Oh, it would make sense to fight with Primarina then, because Primarina is a mermaid. Bam! Hello, Swimmer Alexandria. So if you're wearing a yellow bikini, you like swimming. If you're wearing a black bikini, you like working out on the beach. Also, the ones who swim seem to have more of a tan than the ones who lie on the beach. That's confusing. Holy shit, you have three Pokemon. Impressive. There, that's gonna... I'm shocked it even did one damage. Bye, love this. No animation for you passing out, just nothing. Like, not even eyes closing and you slowly falling down to the... No, nothing. Corsola. No. It just flops, it's just a rock flopping to the ground. Spark! Bam! Yeah, I figured it'd survive. Oh, you're paralyzed! Now you'll move even slower! Now you'll waddle side to side even more pathetically slowly. Bam! Bye, Corsola. See, Corsola can fall over and Corsola can't even fucking move properly. Go, Mandy. Go, Mandy. Captivate? No. It's too specific. Alolamola. Alolamola. Really, this Pokemon should be an Alola. Look at its fucking name. It's so close to Alola. Alright. You evolved Havoc. It's time. Oh, no, I'm not gonna get stabbed from it now. Oh, fuck you. Bam! Hell yeah. You're lucky. Yeah. Gigavolt Havoc! No weaknesses! Bow! Zap! Explosion of electricity! Half! Fucking half! This Pokemon is a fucking sturdy tank. Oh, fuck you. Boink! Okay, it at least shows an animation for like it bouncing off the protect. Stop succeeding! Stop succeeding! Doink. And I don't succeed at that. There we go, fuck. You're just here to waste my PP, aren't you? Critical here. Holy shit, you're sturdy. Water poles. Don't, yeah. Got through it. Got through it in the end. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, Alolamola. Bam, level 34. Oh, so glad I have experience share on now. More frequent level ups. Artax level 36. Oh, Stormy. You flirting with me? Yeah, what post-battle dialogue do you have? I just want to dissolve right away, just like Vaporeon. I keep forgetting Vaporeon can do that. And it's kind of disturbing and weird, but I like it. Anything down the end of the beach here? Stormy with an old man. Hello. Catch 20 Pokemon, fill up those PC boxes, and you can develop your Pokepelago! Dude, do the do! No, I meant just do this. And we run along the beach. And back to route. And to route 16. Yeah. Hello. Using Sharpedo Jet can even break boulders. I wonder which would come on dead for Taurus and Sharpedo. We've got a head-to-head. Got word to go head-to-head. Oh, it's a bunch of spinders. And we've got big grassy fields. And a PP up. Oh, yeah, best move. Oh, best luck. Trainer tips, you can drop off after 18 Pokemon at a time on Poke Plagos Isles Evelop. So it's a level up place. Are you a trainer? You are a trainer. Should heal before I mess with them. Hello, you want to spin has the best spots on. There's no way to put any spin on. Obviously, there's one here on the right. It's positively art. You can feel my eyes on them all day. They've actually given all these spinders the same level of dots, I think. They have. They actually all have the same dots. Alright, yeah, there's something under the truck. Oh no, I'm climbing under the truck? Oh, I thought I was gonna be taking a photo under the truck, but no. X-Scissor! Yeah, hidden TMs. Alright, climb back under the truck. Yeah, I should go heal my Pokemon before I start battling all these people. There is a Poke Center. I like how this Poke Center's on routes now. Hello. Ability of Meridian Toxapex, Merciless, makes attacks always result in critical hits if the target is poisoned. Whoa! What a fucking cool ability! Meridian Toxapex, give me one. Even with the same drink, the flavor is different in each cafe. Looks like a very familiar cafe, so like you take this. Yeah, lemonade. Hello. You're a trainer, right? One. What? Sure. What's up? Mimikyu. Ah, oh, you want me to catch a Mimikyu. Looks like a second lives outside abandoned thrift to Mega Mart. Okay. You want me to go catch a Mimikyu. Hello. Pokemon with the power of alchemy ability will change its ability to the ability of a defeated ally. Wait, it's called power of alchemy? And when your ally dies, it gets its ability. Receive ability takes over the ability of a defeated ally, so the ability was sent. So they're the same ability. Power of Alchemy and Receiver are the same ability. Okay. So it's another one of those cases where two Pokemon have the same ability and they've just got a different name for whatever reason. Alright. But that's an interesting ability. Finest Super Coco I've ever made in my life. Please save her. Oh. Are you saving your progress? Yeah, I'm doing it at the end of every episode. Calm the fuck down. Please come visit soon. Okay, I should actually go heal. Yes, I'd like to rest up my Pokemon. I'm gonna take a drink. I gotta recover myself too. Seriously, like, on the verge of heat stroke every time I record, because I only have one glass of water next to me for recording. Like, seriously, it's so fucking hot in this room. You don't even know. Hello there. BAM! I'm doing research on the Iron Challenge. I ask for your cooperation. Yeah, I'll fuck you up, boy. You wanna fight me? Oh, dramatic pose. Scientist read. I'm gonna fuck you up. Charger bug! Oh, that's interesting. Because I got a charger bug to come out too. Yeah. Double charger bug. Effective, not effective, effective, ineffective. Well, X-Scissor will do the most damage, because I'm also a Pupuck type. X-Scissor! Bam! You went for Spark. Oh. Well, you, my friend, are an idiot! X-Scissor! Bam, bam! And, oh, now you got Acrobatics. Bam! That will do more damage than Mike, still holding an item. not holding an item. Unless you are, in which case you're an idiot. Bam, bam! Oh, fucked you up. Got experience points. Slangolini, level 35. Hell yeah. You're about to send in Muck? Oh, is this gonna be the Alola Muck? Oh, multicolored and everything. Oh, and the color moves down it. Oh. What typing is this fucking thing? Is it still just poison? I'm gonna guess it has an added type, but I don't fucking know what it could be. Gigavolt Havoc. Rainbow Lollipop? It looks like a Rainbow Paddle Pop. It really does. Fuck, I haven't had a Paddle Pop in years. Do they still even make Paddle Pops? I Kind of wants a thing overseas, by the way. I have the biggest craving for a rainbow paddle pop right now. Or a chocolate one. Oh my god. Oh, I really want one. Paddle pop lion! Bam! There was this flavor of paddle pop, and it was like the paddle pop lion, like special flavor, and it was like. It was some like caramely honeycomby kind of flavor, and I had like chocolate chips through it, and it was like the best. Knock it off. Did I lose my item for that? Which I mean, I already used up the secret, so I guess it doesn't matter. Ouch! Fuck you, Mark. Jeez. Wasn't really paying attention to how much damage I was doing or anything. Was too distracted by the thoughts of Paddle Pop. I want a rainbow paddle pop. I'm violent tomorrow. Not today, because I'm not living in the house. Come on, don't avoid my fire fang. Fuck you. Holy shit. Holy shit, your crunch is so powerful. Such strong. Fire fang. Die. Well, that didn't do much damage. Bye, Mark. Bam. Oh, so close. Scientist read. Despite taking damage, I was able to gather data. And I broke your glasses. I'm sorry. That was mean of me. What you got? Prentice on the Iron Challenge is strong. My research is conclusive. Well, I mean, if that's all your research, and then good job. Alright. What? Oh, it's you two. Oh, is this where I can make the Zygarde? It was you two. People mentioned they were from a previous Pokemon game. I think they were Sycamore's assistants. I don't know. People mentioned it a while ago. Cause it was a while ago we saw them. Reassembly unit. Cine, you don't waste even a second. Have you been collecting Zygarde cells and cores? I have, yes. You've collected 10 or more cells and cores combined. I'll explain. Reassembly unit is a device that has something to do with the Pokemon Zygarde. The machine is capable of assembly and separation of Zygarde. Assembly is to create a Pokemon called Zygarde. Now, Dexio, it's your turn. Oh, Cena. Anyway, there are two ways to assemble Zygarde. One is to add cells to your you collected to Zygarde. The other is to create a new Zygarde with only cells. Next, we'll explain about separation. What is happening? To separate Zygarde means return Zygarde to its cells. What is happening? Separated cells will be returned to the Zygarde cube. For your information, according to the research by the professor who sent us to Alola, Zygarde is divided into 100 cells and cores. Holy shit. Depending on the number of cells and cores, the shape of Zygarde will be different. In other words, Zygarde changes its form. Zygarde is said to maintain the order of the Kalos region. Then why is it in Alola? Because it's the Z region. A sign of something about to happen? Collect Zygarde cells and cores, you may get the answer. Anyhow, we'll be taking our leave now. Bon voyage. Oh, you're just leaving this place? Oh, okay. Is that the Zygarde symbol or is that the... What symbol is that on the door? Is that the Kalos symbol? Is it the Zygarde symbol? Are these starter Pokemon here? Okay. Right, this here. Hello. Zygarde keeps mysterious objects, which you can store Zygarde's cells and cores. First called Sick... Sick. What would you like to do? Assemble it? What it... Okay, separation. To choose the Zygarde. Dude, I don't have a Zygarde. but I don't have a Zygarde. Okay. Yes, I will quit the Zygarde separation. Okay. Assembly! Using Zygarde and the Zygarde cube, using the What's the difference? Take your Zygarde in your party and add to it the cells stored in the Zygarde cube. Assemble cells stored in the Zygarde cube to form a whole new Zygarde. Also, if I use the Zygarde I have and the cube, I can add to it. But if I use the Zygarde cube only, 10% stored in Zygarde cube will... So am I just getting a Zygarde? Have I just got a Zygarde now? Is that what's happening? Do I just have a Zygarde now? Holy shit! You just get one? Bam! Look at it all registered! Is this because it's a legendary Pokemon that it's all look how glowy and shit this is! Oh my god! You've registered a legendary okay. We just have a legendary Pokemon now. Its sharp fangs make short work of finishing off its enemies, but it's unable to maintain this body indefinitely. After a period of time, it falls apart. Wow! We just have a 10% Zygarde now. I mean, it looks nothing like the 50% one that we're used to, but wow! Wow, okay. That is, quite surprising. Yeah. I'll add you to my party. Wow, okay, I just have a Zygarde. Who am I gonna send away? Who am I gonna send away for a Zygarde? I don't know. Do I want to keep a Zygarde in my party, or is that kind of lame to just go through the game with a... I'll use it for a little bit just to see what a 10% Zygarde can do. Well, it's a ground type, so I'll send away R-types for the time being. Remove this CMC. Okay, that, wow. So I just have a Zygarde now. That is interesting. This is an interesting way of this working. And it starts at level 30. Well, there you go. Okay. And it starts with Lance Wrath. Wow, that's pretty fucking good. Okay, and it's got Bind, which is weird because it's not even that. And it's got Dig and Save Guard. Okay. Well, that's fill. Shit. Aura Break. What? Aura Break doesn't help right now. Like, I'm not gonna fight Yveltal or Xerneas, so... Okay. I'm gonna bring Zygarde out to the front. Still, when you're collecting, I didn't expect it to just be, oh, just like halfway through the game, you just are fucking given a fucking Zygarde. I was not expecting that. That is quite interesting. That is... the fact that you can get it the fact that the center to make the Zygarde from all the Zygarde pieces you're collecting is available before post-game is legitimately surprising. This is weird. This has so much of what Pokemon fucking Z was gonna be. It has the Z moves, it has... Actually, yeah. How do I fly? I fly up. That's what I said. Fly back to... So the 8th house was there, because that's where I do want to... Did I go to this middle island? I never went to this middle island. I need to go back there, too. Wait, so I've got Route 15... Zoom in for a second. So that's Route 15, and then Route 16 is all up here. So Route 16 is this whole big area. And we're on our way to Route 17. Okay. Is this the Po house over here? No, okay. So I've actually done most of this island, too. Wow. No, I still want to fly. I thought I was going to... I'm not going at that. No, I wanna fly back. I wanna explore that beach, and I also want to fight that trainer now that I've fought all those people. But I might have to go back to that beach to do that. Onwards and away! Yeah, I might have to go to that. There might be trainers on that beach. I'll talk to the person on the way through, and then I'll find out whether I have to go fight more people. Run! Seriously, I just have a Zygarde. That's so weird. So confusing and weird. Hello. I do have them all. Yes. I will take you on. I'm getting fired up too. Then the full powered little trial of this trial guide is about to start. I will fight you. I will fight your face off. That sounds weird. Trial guide Katrina. Oh, I'm going to be very nice to you because you're an amazing, incredible. That's no, not the same. Not the same person. made myself sad. No! Made myself happy. Happy! Fucking made myself happy. Of course I did. Reverse all Pokemon's auras! Landrath. Hell yeah. Landrath. Go for it. What does it look like in this? I'm just using a legendary Pokemon. I mean, it's a 10% form, so it's barely legendary, but still. Landrath! Bam! That is a much less, more, thing than I was expecting. Bam. Bye. Bye, Kalefki. Fucked you up. A tons of grew level. Aw, oh, shit, you're level 34 now. Skarmory. Yes, I will. I will most definitely change. I should go to Matanza, so fuck it. Because, ground moves won't work well. And bind is shit. Hi, Skarmory. Zygarde has to have a unique Z-move, right? You would think it would have to. Because it's fucking Zygarde. It would be stupid if it didn't. It would be really dumb if it didn't. Steel Wing! Bam! Hops down and hits me on the head. Alright. Oh yeah, I'm in my rider gear. should go that bad. Oh. Surround yourself with Z power. Bam! Inferno Overdriver! Big explosion! Boom! Skarmory's just down, just like, oh, fuck me. You are so tanky, Skarmory. It's kind of absurd. Steel Wing! Bonk! Don't kill me. Bite you! And it died, yay! Now you can level up. Now you can level up a tons up. So in this episode, I've gotten two of the final forms of the starters, of the two that I didn't have, and a fucking Zygarde. This episode is awesome and weird. You cleared a little trial! Yay! Good Katrina! Woo! Best person. A tons is evolving! Oh shit! Gotta take a little drink again, because Make a bunch of sound effects. I feel really bad that this whole video is getting through a single route. I didn't get through Route 16. Fuck yeah, Incineroar! We now have a wrestling fucking Pokemon. Holy shit. There's just a wrestling fire cat! What is this game? What is Pokemon Sun outside of awesome? And its tail looks like a dick. Ba-na-na-na-na! Filled all the Pokemon in there, yeah. The heal Pokemon. This Pokemon has a violent, selfish disposition. If it's on the mood, If it's not in the mood to listen, it will Noritrain its orders with complete nonchalance. Hi Incineroar. Are you gonna get Darkest Lariat? You're gonna get the motherfucking Darkest Lariat! Holy shit! There's a fucking move in this fucking game called Darkest fucking Lariat. The user swings both its arms and hits a target. This target's stat changes don't affect this attack's damage. That is a fucking awesome move. Holy shit, yes. Ignores the target stat changes. Oh, welcome to my new Pokemon that I'm gonna use for fucking Z trials. Holy shit. Darkest Lariat. Darkest fucking Lariat. Like, oh my god. It's absurd and I love it. Yeah, fuck you up. You're a little trial go getter. I got a reward. PP Max. Holy shit. PP Max. Such great smells. As beautiful as the brilliant moon that hangs in a low sun sky. This worked as a Palick, but I can't give it up when it let me see so happy faces. Do you volunteer for this? I can understand that. Okay. Yes. I'll get off one ride Pokemon and onto another, and change clothes while I'm doing it. Okay. Onto this middle island that I apparently didn't go onto because I'm an idiot. Let's go. Damage it. There was more trainers here and I didn't even... And that doesn't count? I didn't fight this person and it counts. This is confusing. Alright, Matanza. You're going up to the front now. We've got to see Darkest Lariat. Holy shit. BAM! Hey, come out here, my Pokemon. Seriously, why didn't I have to fight you to fight that trainer? That was weird. Bah! Ace Trainer Carla. With sick poses. Have you got three Pokemon? Vulpix! Oh, is this the Ice Vulpix? Ice Vulpix is adorable. Oh my god. Matanza! Holy shit. Well, I'm feeling I should just Fire Fang you. So, I can use Dark Slayer on the next one because you're nice. Safeguard! Well, that won't help you once I bite with fire. You're gonna swing your arm. Matanza, what are you doing? Boosted experience, hell yeah, level 35. I'm gonna turn off experience share once I get way too overleveled with it. No I will not, because Dark Lariat will work really well against the fucking Haunter. Alright, Darkest Lariat, fucking activate. Oh fuck, I'm gonna die. No I'm not, because I can resist that now, because I'm actually part Dark type. Darkest Lariat. Rawr! Holy shit. So I've seen so many mods of different Pokemon using Darkest Lariat on Twitter, I have not seen Matanza use Darkest Lariat. You can get Sucker Punch? Holy shit, you can get Sucker Punch. Bye, Synthesis. You're not sturdy enough to use Synthesis, so bye. Sucker Punch, hell yeah. And Wigglytuff. I will switch to fire Wigglytuff. I will go to Oh, my Pokemon that had steel is gone. Because it was my Artax. I'll switch back to Artax once I go back to the Pokesign. I just wanted to see use Zygarde in battle. It'd be lame if I went through three starters and a legendary. Through that the whole game. McGrubber. Bonk. Go McGrubber. Hi, Wigglytuff. Hi, Wigglytuff. Just. Actually, fuck it. Giga Ball Havoc. What am I even messing around for? Defense Girl! Oh, fuck. Spark is physical. I think. Pretty sure it is, because you're like ramming heal. It's like a tackle with electricity, so fuck it. Power up! Hell yeah. Z Power! Bam! Giga Ball Havoc! All of the Z moves are incredible. Incredibly over the top. Not even half! Not even half. All my attacks are physical. Shit, what's Spark's power? 65? Yeah, X Scissor. Double slap! Seems like it's time. Can double slap hit more than twice? Wow. Oh, bug's not very effective. It's very resist bug. I forgot about that. Should have used Darkest Lariat. Ignore all of your fucking defense curls. No longer protected by Safeguard. Doesn't help. Not allowed to hit with that. Not allowed. Incredibly not allowed. Yeah, I'm just rocking my baby, our Pokemon. Don't disable my spark. Fine, Combat X. Stop doing that, you motherfucker. Just get someone who has a special attack. Yeah, this is useless trying to continue to fight you with that. Langolini, come out. I know you're sparking Aria. Well, I'm fairly certain you're sparking Aria is special, so go for it. You're a suck, Wigglytuff. It is special, right? It is! It sure is! Sparkling Aria! Oh. You know, wish you didn't use that all the time. Bam! So for the signature moves that each of the starter Pokemon got, Langolini's the only one where it started with it, where its signature move is its starter type. Because the others got Dark and Ghost ones. But you didn't, but this one didn't get a Fairy one. Z grew to level 31! Alright, everybody, back to such Pokeballs. Yeah, I fucked you up. What do you got to say for yourself? No, so nice out. Oh, so nice out. Okay. Something is going to be built here, it feels. Wild Charge! Is that the recoil one? Might be worth putting that on my grubber. Is this going to be at the bottom? Yeah. 90 power. It's a lot more powerful than Spark. I'm going to use it. Yo. Fucking buy Spark. For an extra 25 more power, I will do that. Donk. Hell yeah. Is there any other good moves that I can teach to anyone? Shadow Ball? No. Taunt? No. Sigump? No. Bugger? No. Garble? No. Snarl? No. Snarl? That's... No. Dark Star is more powerful. Volt Switch? No. Fly? No. Psychic? So I can't teach Psychic to my fucking... Well, I can teach Psychic to, you, though. Get more type coverage in there, because your attacking moves are shit right now. Yeah, get rid of Aqua Jet. It's useless now. At this stage, it's not very... It would have been really helpful for the Mimikyu fight, but I can't imagine that specific... Yeah, Leech Life has 80 power, and Matanza can learn it and not McGrubber. That's confusing. Brutal Swing, but Dark Side is more powerful. Other shit's more powerful. Like, everything that I can teach them is, it's like, I have other shit that's more powerful now, for the most part. So... If not super... Nah, fuck it. Nothing else matters, anyone can see. Nothing else matters to me flying back up through 16. Bam! Fly here! Yeah, I'm gonna put Zygarde back away. I mean, really awesome that I have Zygarde, like, wow! I just get a Zygarde like that. That's still absurd to me. But I'll put you back away. So if I disassemble it and reassemble it, does that mean like its nature and everything and abilities and everything change? Because if so, wow. Guess that makes it fairly easy to get the right, to get a good Zygarde if you want a very specific one. Alright, move! Bye! I have all these Pokemon, but I like my team the way it is right now. Like, I've got all these other things that I could use, but I'm not going to. I would like the idea of using you to evolve you to Galarian, but nah. Like, also my... There is not a single type in my team right now that is doubled up. I have all unique types, and most of the Pokemon here, to get them, I'd have to double up on a type. So... As much as I like a lot of these ones here, I'm just gonna have to... I like my team, what can I say? I legitimately like the six Pokemon that I have. Fuck. I like the six Pokemon that I have for my team. Yeah, maybe I would have had a more interesting team if I didn't have three starters, but hey! How many people are gonna have three starters for like their run through? I don't know. Probably a lot, actually. Alright. I'm gonna save it and end it here. The next episode, maybe we'll actually get to the Pro House. I mean, we were halfway through in a almost hour long video, so maybe we'll get there next time. Fuck, I'm slow. So until then, this is version 2, signing out.